Hello guys, welcome back to a new Black Desert mobile video. In this video guys, I'm gonna complete to level 99 boss rush for Uraka. That's my first boss. Also collect all the rewards and make a guide on how you can achieve that faster. Doesn't matter the class. I know easiest class to use are like archer, mage, so range class, also sorceress, but you can still do it as a titan or other classes, and I'm gonna give you some tips. Also I'm gonna try to do that, and you're gonna see how I do it and collect all the rewards. I'm gonna collect first the rewards from all the levels from Uraka, then I'm gonna collect also the other ones from other bosses that I got, also around 50 plus 60 level 60. Slowly trying to move all of them guys to level 99. So my first boss will be Uraka, then I'm gonna go for others and other. You can get lots and lots of rewards. You're gonna see how much you can get: silver, lots of grand black stones, also gold coins. We're gonna check how much. So in order to see how much of those we get, so let's check. Silver, I have 15 billion 94 million, okay, almost 95. Gold coins, I want to see when I start and after I collect all those, 1,001,000. And the black stones, you're gonna see I don't have right now, so in here should be, but I don't have only those. But I'm curious how many the grand ones, because those you get lots of them. And let's see tips guys, how you can do that, how you can conquer the bosses till level 99. So first tip that I'm gonna give you, always stay with you potions guys. Try to take the best ones, even these ones at the higher levels, maybe if you have this, you get from the new main quest on the new map, but at least this one you should be able, 300 HP, so take plenty of those because you'll need them. Also guys, the skills are important, okay, skills and branch damage. So try to take always a skill, the skills that do most damage. Try to take skills that have a long range, like this one, Earth Shatter. For me, I can hit this one from far away, hit and run. I use the hit and run technique many times, you're gonna see how. Also this one is good to reach faster to the boss, to close the gap. Also this one is good both for running lava pierce from the monster or towards the monster. This one has good AoE and healing skill, like this one, giant roar. So try to take your stronger skill, like take healing skills and skills that can help you avoid the damage or attack him from far away, from safety. And this should apply for other bosses also. So, and this one is also another very important thing, a skill for my class, because has lots of damage, AoE damage, and also is healing slowly. So when it comes to branch damage, you should invest depending on your skills. Let's go and I'm gonna show you what I have. So I maxed the AL because I have two skills that I'm using, so that they will give me more damage. Also I have the Raging Thunder, which is very important skill, and also La Breve. I should get it, if I'll try to get it to level 50, since I have also Beastly, that skill also that can benefit from. So you have to check guys what skills you're using, depending on that you try to get that branch damage to level 50. That way you do more damage. Also another important thing, having more CP will help special attack kill the boss faster. And don't forget a very important thing, take the Stone of the Conqueror, try to get it as high to level 30 if possible. That will give you maximum of 50% extra damage to bosses, and that damage is quite noticeable guys. So you'll see it's quite a big huge difference when you use this one. What else? Now we're gonna see the combat, guys. So what technique I use? I don't know if I forgot anything. So let's go and try to conquer. Let me know which bosses you already conquered. I'm pretty sure maybe lots of you already did this one and maybe others. And it's easier, like I said, for ranged classes to do this. But you can still do on Titans, Warriors and other classes. Okay guys, let's see, let's give it a go. So I activate auto attacks. But it's not always the best option, that's how I do it. And I try at the beginning to do as much damage. If I see a mistake, I restart. I don't want to waste, you know, because in here one hit is enough for you to die. So try to avoid his attacks as much as possible and do at the beginning. Try to take like 3, 4, even 5 bars. Then I start to running more from him, like you're gonna see, because I don't want to get one hit after I took so much from his life. So here you see he will charge, then you can do some damage. Hit and run technique is quite good. That's why you need some escaping, which didn't work right now. Some escaping skills and skills that hit for farther away. And yeah, so I have to pay attention to what I'm doing. I'm gonna restart, you're gonna see. Sometimes you have to try a lot of times. So let's see if this time I can focus. It's very hard to focus and do it, at least for me. I don't know why. Okay. You have to do a few runs till you get to the, you start to adjust your technique. As you can see, I'm doing decent amount of damage with my current CP, especially with that stone. I take quite fast his life, but then I'm gonna start running because he can one hit me. And that's the problem. I don't wanna risk and get caught. See right there, that attack would have killed me. That foot stomp would have definitely killed me. Okay, he's charging now, I can do some damage and then run again. See, this is my technique. So oops, what just happened? I got caught in the graphics. I don't know, I lag. I noticed that I'm lagging sometimes. So just run around, especially if your life is going down. Okay, this I have to avoid again. Even if this might take you longer, it's safer, guys, because if you get one attack from him, you'll die. Even it happened so many times when he had just less than one bar of health, and I died because I was too confident that he cannot touch me, and he did touch me. He ended the so I have to restart. So that's why. See, he's very, very vicious on his attacks, and sometimes he does like 2-3 in a row. Oh my gosh, and lag doesn't help. Right there I lagged, that's why. So I lagged, now I have to run a bit till my life will go a bit higher, and I try just to hit from far away so he cannot touch me, and use the long range skill like this one. Okay, so that's my tactic, that's how I managed to get. It takes like 4-5 minutes, sometimes a bit more, sometimes a bit less, to do this technique, but it works, guys. So that's the important thing, that this method really works. Okay guys, so I'm back. I managed to clear the floor 99 as you can see. Sadly, I lost that video. I had a problem with the recorder, so yeah. Kinda sad about it, because I also collected all the rewards in that video, so I cannot do that again, because I already collected. I'm gonna show you still the rewards you can get. So as you can see, for level 99 you get 32 grand weapon blackstones, guys, lots of them. For 98, 107 golden sculptures, 97, 7200 ancient gold coins, 96, 30 grand weapon, and you can see, so the rewards are very, very good, and lots of them. You start getting really good rewards after, let's see which level, at least for this boss, I think level 50, around level 50, 40 something. Yeah, so around level 40, 43. 43, you start getting 6 grand black stones. Then it goes up. Also 1500 ancient gold coins. Then it will go up to 8, almost 2000 ancient gold coins, and so on. So you get more and more rewards, guys, with each level. I'm gonna show you how many I got in total, because I collected also from the other bosses. As you can see, I managed to sum to reach level like 40, 50. This one I think is 56. So I'm gonna show you all that I got. Here we go, guys. 363 grand weapon blackstones, 349 grand armor, 155 good ones, 222 for armor also, and 1228 golden sculptures, guys. So this in silver, it is around how much? 240, 250 million silver. It's not bad. It's not bad, guys. And as you can see, my silver also went up from 15 billion 94 million to 15 billion 132 million, so around 38 million gain from the other bosses. As you gain some silver till like level 40 something, 40-ish, 50, you gain some silver also from the clearing levels for the wall bosses. And so guys, keep in mind, so let's go here, only from one boss, so on this one I got like 500 grand weapon blackstones, and keep in mind they are in total around 20, 21, something like that, bosses that you can do. So that means, guys, if you multiply 500 with 20, you get around 10,000 grand weapon armor, grand weapon and armor blackstones. So lots and lots of them. You can use them to enhance all your alts, or you can sell some of them using the technique that I showed you in my previous video, the extraction technique, and also lots of gold coins. I got, let's see how much I got. So from 1,000,000 I got to 79,000, so 78,000. I got like 50,000 just from clearing that boss. The rest I got from my other characters' rewards, the other bosses' rewards. So that is a good increase. So that means gold coins, from if you clear all the bosses, guys, to level 99, you get around, so 50,000 at least. You get more than that. 50,000 multiplied by 20, how much is it? Multiply by 10 is 500,000. Multiply by 2, it's 1,000,000. 1,000,000 gold coins, guys. If you don't believe me, let's check the last, for example, last stage reward. You start small, as you can see. And then a level 99, see, at 48, and then it goes up. Let's see, you start getting from 53, 1500, and it keeps going up, 1700, and so on, till the last, let's see, what's the last, one that you get. Okay, 5,811, level 97. So you get lots of gold coins also. So definitely try to use, you can use my technique, the one that I hit and run. At the beginning I do some damage and then I try to avoid, I hit for far away. It's easy with a range class to do that. So it's worth, guys, doing this boss, even now when the prices for the grand blackstones are, and good blackstones in general for blackstones, are way cheaper. But as you can see, the people starting buying, so the prices might go higher, not as high as before, but still they will go higher. So why not? You should, instead of buying, just farm the boss rushes, and you can sell some, and some you can use. Anyways, let me know how many of these bosses you clear, if or how high you manage to reach what's your highest level. I'm gonna try to clear more of these bosses. So see you guys in the next video. Bye.